2 Corinthians 5:17, the Bible says, if any man in Christ is a new creature, all things have passed away, all things have become new.
Come on, let's make this happen.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. The man who is in Christ, the new creation, is no longer under the law to fulfill the law. Hallelujah. For the righteousness of the law has been fulfilled by faith in Christ Jesus. Glory to God. So I'm born again. I'm a new creation. I'm a brand new man. The Spirit of the Most High dwells on the inside of me. Glory to God. Glory to God. Romans 8:1, like I said in the last two series I posted, the Bible says, there is one man. Who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. For the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has made me free from the law of sin and death. Praise God. For the man in Christ, the law of the Spirit of life in Christ has made you free from the law of sin and death. Glory to God. And therefore, you can live right, you can live holy, you can walk as God wants you to walk. Praise God. Just keep looking at God's word. Keep believing. Hallelujah. Romans 12. Bible says, be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind. So you see, you don't have a struggle. You need to settle that in your heart. What you need to do is to stand and listen to God's word, look into God's word, look into the reality of God's word. Meditate on it, feed on it, pray with it, study it, pick it everywhere, and believe it all. Glory to God. As you do that, you will be transformed. Praise God. As you do that, you see, the content of your mind will be changed. Hallelujah. As you do that, all you will feel with is the love of God. All you will feel with is passion for the things of the Spirit. Hallelujah. Glory to God. There is no condemnation for you. Let God be your path. Let God walk and move on. Glory to God.